Pedro, I have here a prediction. It's going to be right here. And here I have a deck of cards that are very strange. It's not cards, it's names of songs or movies. I have here, for example, this is a band, this is a movie, Coldplay, another band, Green Day, another band, Bolt is from Disney. So I have movies from Disney, movies, other movies for adults, and I have here some bands. I want you to choose three different cards from here. Okay, I'm going to pass all them and you choose three.
Okay.
Randomly. So, have The Who. If you see some movie or some band that you like, okay, you say stop and I take the one you want. So I have The Who, Mad Max, Coldplay.
Yeah, Coldplay.
You like Coldplay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to place here, Green Day, Bolt, Pinocchio.
Yeah, Pinocchio.
You want Pinocchio? Harry Potter, Beatles, Matrix. Which one? You two?
Matrix.
Oh, Matrix. And you don't want change. I have here, for example, Nirvana, Frozen, Lion King, Joker, Queen, the Snow White.
Okay, no, I stay. Yeah.
You want
okay.
Those?
Yeah.
Okay. So if it would be incredible if my prediction has one of these movies or bands.
One of these?
One of these.
Yeah, okay, yes.
I know the odds are good for me, but I will show Jurassic Park. Oh, I forget to change the prediction. But you know what? The truth about this is not the band or the movies. This is related to a song. And as you can see, here are some cards with holes.
Yeah.
And each hole, it's a note. So if I put all together, so if I put this like this, yes, and here if I do this and I put some stickers to join all them together like this, like this, now I have the Jurassic Park theme song. Yeah, it's incredible. okay. For example, if you choose The Who or Mad Max, the movie, as you can see, the holes are completely different.
Different positions, yes.
Correct? If you want this one, it's completely different. It
yes.
will sound a completely different song.
Yes.
And to make sure about that, I bring my box, my music box, and let's play the music. So let's push and let's be careful and let's play.
Yeah. Yeah, it is Jurassic Park.
And it's Jurassic Park.
Yes, it is.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy.
So my prediction is correct.
Wow, pretty good.